Can I vlog now in peace?
Yeah.
You wanna say hi?
Hi.
On today's episode of It's a Vibe, we check out Grit Boxing NYC. It goes 3 rounds of cardio, 3 rounds of boxing, 3 rounds of weight. Towards the end, you're completely, absolutely destroyed.
Friday.
Doesn't even know what day is. If she has a job, she'd know.
What's up, man? How are you doing?
Yes, she's like, does he remember me? 5,
my leg,
3, 4,
can
you challenge yourself?
No stopping.
Treadmill, 45 down, 45 to go.
Yes, we bro.
Medball sumo, tap the floor.
So if we're comfortable moving at 50%, we're never going to know what 52 is, because we're scared to shift that gear. Know that you are enough. You are so enough. We inhale, arms come all the way up. Exhale, bring them on down. Give yourself a round of applause.
Amazing instructor, ends with such a good note. He has a whole positive speech at the end of every session.
Anthony is the best one.
Oh, thank you, man. I appreciate that.
Come to Grit and just come for Anthony's class. I love it.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Second class of Grit done.
Second class of Grit. I got 2-3 bags. Oh, shit. I broke my bag.
Oh, God.
Too much energy.
Okay, how do we feel?
I feel dead, but I feel complete. I feel so satisfied at the same time, and it's a Friday night, and Friday nights are meant to have fun. I have a theory. Post-workout, if you eat something sweet, it's really good for you. And by sweet, I mean something very small, some simple glucose. So what the glucose does, it broken down into glycogen, and that glycogen goes straight to your muscles at this point right after your workout. So, me being me.
There's no real heavy lifting. It's about how much you can push yourself. Everybody's doing the same thing. There can be someone by your side who's a professional athlete, and there can be someone on your other side who's just a beginner, and y'all are doing the same thing. I don't like the fact that there's no real warm-up, and the cool-down stretching isn't a real stretch. I mean, I said they do stretch, but it's very short. But apart from that, the locker room is nice, the vibe is nice, it's very clean. People are nice. It's an energetic environment. You want to go get better by 0.1 every single day. It's like this picture. I have always looked at that. It's a brick by brick mentality, and he talks about the same things.
Oh. Listen, work hard, play harder.
And as always, appreciate the love. Like, comment, subscribe. See you soon.
Is this on?